In the Atlantic Division, York has battled the likes of Tim Connolly. Ever since opening night, Connolly has put his dazzling skills on display.
18-year-old Connolly wears number 18. Watch this. He looks like he's been around the league 10 years when he makes a move like that.
The stuff Connolly's doing, it's natural.
Tim Connolly, nifty move around over the line. He's in for a backhander. Put that one on the highlight reel.
Connolly didn't waste much time. And does Connolly ever show patience? He's not afraid to try.
Never got the shot away. Taken by Chatan. Chatan slides it around on the board. Connolly spins it free. Coming with Chatan. 2-on-1. Here's Connolly and over the line. Connolly shoots it. Tim Connolly's first goal is a Buffalo Sabre. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies. It's time.
The Buffalo blue line as Phillips pinched in from the point. Or Wade Redden, I beg your pardon. That set up a 2-on-1, and Connolly fired the puck. The quick wrist shot into the top of the net.
Got it in over the line to Connolly, back to Connolly, clear to the cross ice, in front, Connolly scores! Tic-tac-toe! Tim Connolly, his first goal, and the Buffalo Sabres have tied it at 2.
Free. He started the play, moving down the left side of the ice, and the puck ended up on a Finneganoff, and a Finneganoff one time to pass to Connolly, going to the front of the net, and the Buffalo Sabres have tied it with a beautiful goal. And Tim Connolly has his first.
Connolly cutting through center, hitting the Edmonton line, busts through the defense, shoots one, scores! Oh my goodness! Did I use that phrase somewhere? Roll the highlight film.
Tucks it behind the net. Ripped it high and wide. Set around on the boards. Campbell keeping it in. Rolling it on into the corner. And it's cleared back to Connolly. Lines up. Fakes his shot. Goes wide. Cruises it across ice. They score!
Caberle got it in over the line, and Kotelik steals it back and gets a pass up now to Connolly, coming with Vanek. Connolly looking for Vanek, he scores! A perfect pass from Connolly to Vanek, it's 6-0.
Yeah, beautifully.
Connolly's got it again, picked his shot, Connolly walking in on goal, Connolly scores!
Anticipated good tempo to start things here in game one.
They have lots of flow in this series.
Forsberg lost it. Connolly on a steal. He scores! Tim Connolly!
One, they're loving it. And is this our first indication that Peter Forsberg isn't at full strength? He's usually the strongest one-on-one player in the game. That's a risky play for most players. Peter Forsberg at full strength, I'm not so sure, but Connolly with the strip and the double.
Guys, amazing that we saw Danny Briere fumble on a one-timer. I talked to him this morning, and he said the one condition that's going to change the most is the amount of time you no longer have.
Gone past the longest we've been into the game without Buffalo being ahead 1-0. Connolly moving in, he scores!
Off the rush, Tim Connolly on a power play, hammer time to the top.
Down in front, Heatley pounces on it, didn't get a clean shot away, and Connolly works back 2-on-1, shorthanded with Gostad. Connolly in, curl and drag, he scores! Tim Connolly, sensational!
And there, Danny Heatley went for the puck in the pile. Alfredson, looking like a forward, playing the point, committed, but watch this move, oh my goodness. Joe, as you like to say, that's filthy. Unbelievable. Oh, my goodness.
Now to Campbell. For a spot check.
Up the middle, and Connolly starts away.
Connolly in over the line. Connolly outside. Tried to clear it in front of the net. Around to the boards. Got out. And it's kept in there by Campbell for Briere. Throws it into Drury. Back it comes. Connolly. Hit his shot. Connolly. Got to get it in front. He does. Back to Campbell. Campbell shoots. Right on the rebound. They walk out of it.
What a play by Connolly. As Connolly faked his way around the Islander forward. And made a terrific pass in front of the net. And it was dropped off in Campbell.
And with a minute left on the clock, Connolly comes up with it. Connolly, being watched by Sillinger, pulls away from him. Connolly hits the Islander line, gets in over the line. Connolly, as Miller heads to the bench, Connolly rolls it in front of the net and jumps up in the air. And is cleared back to the corner.
Off and couldn't jam it in. Just wonderful stick handling by Connolly. As he went around Gervais, pulled it to the forehand, but he was in too close to really do too much with it. But what a play.
Tim Connolly looking at him. Pody again. Bergeron breaking his stick. Now it's centered by Ryan Smith. Sillinger knocks down Lugman, gets away with it. And now Tim Connolly has it. He'll kill some time as he brings it out. Sabres are changing. Connolly puts on a show shorthanded. What a job by Tim Connolly. He still has it. 57 seconds on this Islander power play. Cody
killed at least 30 seconds.
He did. Shorthanded. Throws on the break. Now Hess cutting. Defended by Oshin. Turning is Connolly. Teppo Numminen. Tim Connolly again. What stick handling by Connolly. Hess with a shot blocked by Cody.
Oh, that's a clinic.
You came out of your seat.
That was unbelievable.
Tom Cody. The center zone, Alexei Yashin taking care of by Numminen. The Sabres, Kotalik, let it go for Connolly. What a move! Connolly tries to undress Cody. What a stick by Tim Connolly. Spot check shot denied by DiPietro.
Around Tom Pody. Pody comes in for the puck. Where is it? Whoops! Between the legs. And Pody kind of...
So Buffalo will get a power play chance here. With time dwindling in period number one at Madison Square Garden. Connolly. Working in, curling, drag, beautiful! Backhands it off the outside of the catch. The pick pop. Two on two. Connolly with a defender to Linder. Connolly getting fancy, right to the hoop. Great save by Lundqvist.
And the Senators very close to too many men on the ice. Here is Connolly, makes a move to the outside, shoots and a save. By every one of his better stops on the shifty Tim Connolly.
Distributes a puck to open up the shooting lane. There's the lane, and Lee Henry makes himself big because he comes out to the top of the crease.
For the Buffalo Sabres. On the left side, tip back at Lugman.
Rattle off, can't keep it. Here comes Connolly. Two on one with Bonneville. Connolly looking, and he scores! A two on one converted, and the Sabres.
To help restock this team, guys.
Oh, they are. You imagine they'll be active tomorrow. Backdoor score!
Beautiful passing play, and it clicks. For Jason. Up to Tim Connolly now. Patali for Buffalo. Connolly picks it up at center. And he waltzes in on goal. Connolly, the backhand scores! Timmy Connolly!
This is backhand night here. Shootout have been scored on the backhand.
And sent away to center to Connolly. Connolly slips in over the line. Connolly hanging on to the puck. Still has it. Relay a blast. That's right on. Look at the score! Oh. Rangers keeping it in. Now it's broken up. And Hess swings it through center to Connolly. Back in over the line. There Hess going to the goal. Score!
Here's Common Villa pass on the far wing. And a shot pad saved by Legacy. And then McDonald in the corner. Lost it in front. A shot. They score! Common Villa. Here's a backhander by Connolly. Save! And Mason made the save on the rebound.
It's a chance. Cam Ward says no. Kotalik had it. Brindamore. Beta off a stick. Another chance. Connolly scores! What a shot by Tim Connolly.
We'll leave it for a Finnegan off up to Spacek. Spacek dropping it back to Roy. Tipping it across ice. Connolly. Connolly takes his shot. Goal! Over it comes to Caberle. Caberle swings it back. Seitenberg to Stahl. And Connolly intercepts and gives a breakaway pass up to Roy. Shoot, score!
Up
on the wing to Roy through center. Connolly steps in over the line. Connolly in front, they score!
What a pass! Connolly to Vanek, 3-3.
And now recovered by Setoguchi. So again, the Sharks' power play not yielding much down at the other end. There's Ozolin's falling. Here's Connolly, scores! Sandis Ozolin.
And Connolly comes away in over the line. Here's Connolly into Pominville. Back to Connolly. Shoots one. Scores! Oh, my! Give and go! And Buffalo on the 1-0.
Ruff told us before the game that was by a vote of the players. I like the guys comfortable with who is there. Here's Connolly twisting around in front. Great save, Weeks, on a wonderful move by Tim Connolly.
And this is something that we expected to see from the Buffalo Sabres. This is what they... how they play the game.
And there is the hat trick for Drew Stafford.
Been instrumental in you losing your job, you wouldn't be sitting up here beside me.
That's
think of
right.
It. Think of that.
Absolutely.
Here's Buffalo keeping it in.
Had the scoring chance. Now it's cleared through the center zone. Tim Connolly is in. Connolly for Pominville. They score! Tim Connolly setting up Jason Pominville.
More than all the other ones that you play.
9:50 left in this second period. 3-0 Buffalo, make it 4. And now you might get your wish.
He has been excellent here this first period. He hasn't had anything to do in the second. Connolly in over the line, winds and shoots, scores!
And you were looking for a little bit of a correlation. Power play goals in four straight wins.
Here's Connolly, shorthanded, the flip and front back hitter.
Oh, what a save by London.
Blue, boy, they waved the icing there.
Both players thought.
And that was news to Craig Revet.
And Jason Blake stopped right there, too.
Connolly gets it in front, and they get another one. He just snapped that pass to Pyatt, and all he had to do was have his stick on the ice.
They are 3-6-2 since Miller has been out of the lineup. Nice move by Connolly. Off the post. Buffalo to try it again. 1:15 remaining in the two penalties. Connolly swings in, busts in on goal, shoots. Oh, and Hedberg got a piece of it. Leaves it for Connolly. Connolly gets in over the line, busting in on goal. He couldn't get a shot away and tipped it behind the net.
Good hit there. Turns the puck over. Grabowski to Hagman. One too many passes and a breakaway. This is Connolly and a goal.
MacArthur trying to get away, left it in behind the goal, swung around to Myers. Myers with a pass to center to Connolly. Connolly got it in over the line, takes a drop pass, and Cookie scored! Top shelf with my behind the Cookies!
Well, the person that's playing Sakara is coming from the inside, right? And he gets blocked off, and that's what creates the opening.
Connolly, his shot scores! It's a tie game!
After a goal. Important for both squads. See how they react. Connolly with a big one-way drop to back. Pominville scores! And there's the response from the Buffalo Sabres.
Trying to take away the middle, but Connolly scoots past the shot. Oh, nice save by Howard. Rebound, they score. Hest has two.
Moved it right up the middle, right there. And they closed on him. A nice move right there by Connolly, and that really...
Connolly, dangerous with more open ice out there. One move, another now holds. Waits and fires, and that one goes wide. Sakara to it. Sakara trying to cut to the middle. Is checked. The puck's sitting there, but the Sabres get to it. Torres off to Lugan. The shot save. Rebound. Connolly scores. Tim Connolly rams home the rebound.
Donald, that shot off. Save, and the rebound went right by boys. And Koliakou can't hold it in. Here's Greer shorthanded. Now he pulls up. Connolly in the corner. He scores a shorthanded goal.
Olek sees he's got Stafford closing it. And it's the steal out in front. They score! Connolly in front got the pass from Ennis.
And to Connolly. Connolly swings it over to Sakara. Sakara looking for Myers. Went behind him. Too far for Vanek. Panic picks it up, though. Gets it in over the line. And Connolly shoots. Score!
Boils for Callahan, the pass blocked by Grignani. Tim Connolly moves in with a big drive. He scores! Connolly just wound up. And the big shot.
Trolling the puck on the boards. Leaving it there. Picked up by Hesch. Hesch dumped it in front of the net. And it's cleared free back to Connolly. Connolly on one knee. Dropped it back. The long shot. Knocked down. The rebound. They score! Jason Pominville. Up on the wing. Connolly and over the line. Connolly floats it through and Elliott kicked it away. And it was too high for Hesch. Sequeira getting it back to the point to Connolly. Connolly takes his shot. Scores! Tim Connolly launches a rip. Buffalo ties it at one. Away at it, and it's finally taken back by McCormick. Butler off the boards and out the center to Hesch. Over on the wing, Connolly takes his shot. Scores! Brian Elliott got a piece of it. Not enough.
Sequeira gets away from Spezza, loses control, but Connolly takes it back. Connolly got it in front of the net. They score! Stafford picks it up with less than a minute to go in the penalty. Stafford shoveled it in front to Connolly. He scores! Tim Connolly salts it away, and Buffalo on the power play!
Yeah. Weber slapped it free, did not get it out. Well, battle in the corner, and now it's taken away and cleared through center ice, a 3-on-2 break. Pass in over the line. And another shot score!